fresh from the mothership, Alien!
It's a girl. It's gotta be a girl. So I'm small.
Up against Alien, their opponent is an absolute cracker. This is Prawn!
Dinner time. Oh, God, look at the swag. Oh! Yeah, confident. Really confident.
All right. Oh! Hey!
I like the prawn. He's cheeky. Or she.
The singing cephalopod! It's Octopus!
Wow! I love that costume!
Hello, darling.
Oh, she's fit. Yeah, she's got some good legs.
Two of those 8 legs are fantastic.
Up against Octopus, the mechanical master, it's Robot.
Who's bigger?
Well, the heels.
Oh, look out! Oh! Welcome to the stage, the rarest of creatures, it's Unicorn!
That's a diva right there.
Oh, lovely to meet you too.
Yes.
Up against Unicorn, and here to mark their territory, it's Wolf.
Yes! Oh, jazzercise,
gangster. This is good versus evil, is what this is.
Set to spit fire out here. Welcome to the stage, Dragon!
Yeah! It's comfortable in front of an audience, isn't it?
Going head to head with Dragon, the brooding beast that is Monster. Monster, you're a little afraid. It's gonna be all right, Monster.
Yes.
All right, this bird is ready to take flight. It is Parrot.
Parrot's big.
Kind of big legs.
And up against Parrot, please welcome the human creepy crawly. It is Spider. Good evening, Spider. What beautiful eyes you have. All 8 of them. Ready to charge to victory. It's Rhino!
He's massive.
I know, I'm huge.
You look so good! You look so good! Up against Rhino, you're gonna hear them roar. Please welcome Lion!
I'm gonna be strong!
That costume is sensational. Look at it!
You look so good tonight, Lion. Pay close attention as we learn more about. So first up, behold the glitz and the glamour of Goldfish!
Wow! Look at that! Oh my God!
is incredible.
That is intoxicating. I want to build a pond at home and bring it.
And up against Goldfish, he ain't no dummy. Say hello to Puppet! Right now.
That thing is huge.
They're both going to be in our dreams tonight for different reasons.
Oh. Puppet's got that quarantine eyebrow going. I love it.
Number two, bow down before this majestic monarch. It's Queen!
We are not worthy.
Up against Queen, it's the little Aussie battler, Echidna!
Oh! Cool cat, he's a cool cat, look at him.
Ooh, that is amazing.
What the hell have we got here, man? An echidna and the Queen, is that a 5-cent piece?
We can manage that. Come on out here, Dragonfly!
Whoa. Oh my God, how beautiful is that?
Beautiful! Oh, look at her!
Hello!
Oh my gosh!
Wow!
Amazing!
You like that? Well, Dragonfly is taking on the fabulous, the fantastic Frillneck!
Oh! Fabulous.
Whoa! Yeah, baby! Wow.
Right, play nice, you two. Play nice now.
Really? I love it.
Hey, hold on. Before we begin, singers, please welcome one very speedy sloth.
Smooth mover.
My goodness.
Wow.
Hi.
Okay.
How are you going?
Tall.
Oh, my gosh.
So
that
tall.
Thing's got the cutest little mouth.
Are you ready for the other one?
We yes. are.
All right. Wave your wand in the air like you just don't care. It's Wizard.
What does it look like?
God. Oh. That is, oh my goodness. Okay, Wizard, Sloth. All right, this is gonna be awesome. Come on out here, kitten.
So cute!
Oh, stop it!
This is completely blowing my mind. Up against Kitten, the natural enemy of the cat, the Hammerhead!
Oh! Oh, he's
too oh, these two are amazing!
Around. Welcome to the Masked Singer Coliseum, Cactus!
Yeah! Hello!
Cactus, you look absolutely succulent.
My goodness.
That's some cleavage you've got.
Oh my goodness. Up against Cactus, the outlandish outlaw, Bush Ranger! This is the greatest show ever. Before these, he is business at the front. He's party at the back. Behold the beauty of Mullet!
Yeah, work it, Bobby.
I love it.
I love it. The ultimate bogan.
That's literally me in 1992.
That's any guy in Brisbane right now.
Right now. Facing off against Mullet, here to whip things into a frenzy, it's Pavlova!
Give it some sugar.
Get a spoon.
Hi!
All right, please say hello to this delightful damsel, it's Dolly!
Toilet rolls have gone, guys.
No, I would not want to panic buy you, ever.
get him! My money's on Dolly.
Dolly is up against the prowess of Professor!
Goodness gracious me.
Look at him!
You are amazing. Your teeth into vampire!
Whoa! Stunning!
Wow!
Look at that face!
You look incredible. And frightening, but incredible. Our next mask is set to erupt. It's Volcano!
Check it out! What the hell?
Hot, hot, hot.
What?
I just can't believe... Whoa, hey, I want a good, clean fight, guys. Back it up, Volcano. Back it up. Back it up. Settle this with song. Settle this with song.
All right. I love it.
First so, singer is very, very, very popular at 2 in the morning. Let's warm him up and get him in here. It's Kebab!
It is a kebab.
Oh,
spicy.
What does he look like?
God.
Yeah. Oh, my
that's
God.
That's
spicy. You're just making us hungry every show.
But I love a kebab.
A dirty, filthy kebab.
Oh, yeah. Dirty street kebab.
Does anyone eat those when they're sober?
Last night during the ad breaks, who was screaming for a kebab?
You were.
And here it is. That's going to drip down your tits for sure.
And up against Kebab, there's a certain spark about her second mask. Make some noise for Lightning!
Lightning.
Oh, wow.
Hello. Yes.
You look absolutely... electric.
Ooh, she's fierce. Oh, my God.
Right, Mad Max goes disco.
Yeah.
The rules, she's 11 and a half months old. She's totally off the percentile when it comes to height and weight. Please welcome Baby!
That is the cutest thing.
Come on!
Oh,
giant baby in a onesie. It's so nice to see
at
you.
But look at that.
She is
That's okay.
so cute.
I want to reverse my vasectomy.
And hoping to make this a clean sweep here on The Masked Singer, give it up for Dusty!
It's a sparkly duster.
I love that.
My goodness.
Hi.
Oh, my God.
Hey. It's a disco duster.
You look fantastic.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, duster. So duster. Nice to see you.
It's amazing.
Let's get into some brand new here. Welcome to the stage, the Empress of the Mighty Ocean, Atlanta.
Look at
you.
Atlantis, you look incredible.
Amazing.
Stunning.
And up against Atlantis, El Poderoso, Increíble, y Piñata!
Oh, let me see, Piñata.
Oh, I would love a lolly.
Let's see some more clues. Our first singer has been generating plenty of buzz. He's Australia's biggest Dunny Budgie. Say hello to Blowfly!
Yucky. Kind of like it though.
I can't wait to figure out who this is, but before Blowfly sings, behold these who never fails to light up a room, Mirror Ball!
Yes! Woo!
Come on, does her thing. There's some clues to reflect on who. Now, Husey, for the last three seasons, you have been guessing dead celebrities.
Yes.
Finally, finally, I have a mask that you can really relate to. I'd like you to meet Zombie. Weirded out right now. Zombie's about to sing, all right? But
yes.
The crew backstage, they've been trying to keep our next singer as far away from Blowfly as they possibly can. It's Thong! Is going to sing for us in just a moment, but to hang on, this is tricky. I wrote this just for you. To help us thoroughly think thoughts, theories, and other things about Thong, here are thoughts. Before they do, on a night like this, it's a night like this.
Oh, wow, that's a walk.
I
sexy.
Now, before Knight grabs the mic, let's check out some cryptic clues, which could point us to see who is under this mic. You've got to get up pretty early in the morning to get ahead of this guy. It's Rooster! Before Rooster sings, here's some clues that might help you zero in on who is behind this mask.
I just saw backstage, I'll tell you, he's got the eye of the tiger. In fact, he's got two eyes of the tiger. Because it's a tiger!
You look incredible, Tiger. Those stripes are quite flattering on you. I do like it very much. You are absolutely stalking the stage already. Before Tiger sings, though, let's check out some clues to try and figure out who... Our next mask is not your garden variety singer. Well, perhaps they are. Give it up for Snapdragon!
Yes. Oh, yes.
You are just wow.
Yeah, high heel.
Wow.
Before Snapdragon sings, let's have a dig around.
Show, guys. Our next singer is the only performer to insist on building their own dressing room. In fact, they call it the cocoon. Oh. It's Caterpillar!
Caterpillar.
You've got kale on your breath. It's you who's been in my front garden. Before Caterpillar sings for us, have a crawl over these. Final mask is definitely one out of the box. Go wild for Popcorn.
It's fresh.
Oh, that is great. God. Ah.
I love what you're wearing, Popcorn. I love it. A little boxy, but it looks good on you. Before Popcorn does their thing, have a mask. Let's welcome, for the very first time onto the stage, Microphone! Yes. Yes. I'm so excited. This marvellous mask is about to sing for us. But first up, plug into these clues. See if you can figure out who is Microphone. Second wild card is prepped, warmed up, ready to go. I've never seen them before. Are you ready?
Yes.
Australia, meet No.
Big boy.
Is that one of the biggest masks ever?
Nice to see you. Oh, we're going to cuddle.
Oh.
No, ladies and gentlemen. Before this...
Who is that?